Right, here we are again. So, start at the back. I think there's a read back actually. I don't know, I should probably Google it and see. But I think there's one here, or a couple, but there's one that's got specific markings on the side. Notice the bushes on the right as well. Later on, they're going to get some greenery. Porcupine? So cool, very nice footage of him. Yeah, cruising around again. Little bunny. Amazing the sounds. Places like this has a non-stop noise to it. Back again. Well, a different one. I think I can't quite see the markings on the side. Some monkeys. These guys were around for quite a bit. I see something in the ground there that he was trying on. What we'll notice also with the monkeys is there's one with a little bit of a chopped tail. So I know kind of this is the same troop that cruises around here. Yeah. I don't know if somebody was coming and suddenly ran. Mr. Blue Balls himself. Now, porcupine again. And yeah, we had lots of cows there. Sure, I deleted so much cow footage. Yeah, but this one is kind of cuter. It's a very cute little chap. Little girl, I'm not sure. We shall see. Let's walk around back again. Yeah, I need to just check what's going on with the night footage on the camera. Yeah, it seems to struggle a bit. So here we have our first bush pig, which is awesome. Yeah, quite exciting. Not sure what that. Oh, it's a jackal. Nice. And I have to close up the chickens. Jackal again. Oh, and there's a cat. It was a serval cat. Very exciting. Yeah, the cows trip over the barbed wire, which is a bit sad. Well, it's just some on the property, and I just noticed that. So yeah, we've got to keep finding them, rolling them up, and taking them for scrap metal. I think that's our best bet. It's exciting. We also get, we've seen it before, but yeah, now we've got some warthog as well. They bugger around for a bit. I remember once Cuba got chased by these warthogs. Well, I didn't get chased by them, but they ran above it. They were a lot smaller then. This is pretty exciting. So seeing the honey badger, that's very cool. I think I've got honey badger before, but yeah, nice to see. This is quite a sight. Looks like there's the pork farms with a baby in front. Oh, very quick, but that's so cool. Not sure what that one was. It was very quick. Let's find out. You'll notice here with the warthog that the trees are starting to get green. Well, the branches on the right hand side and the tree in the middle. That's very cool. Wondering when the guinea fowl are going to come into the play. Door, they can make a noise, eh? How awesome is that? Look upon. So cool. Another awesome little cat. Or mongoose, I'm not too sure. But yeah, I had to do it on slow-mo so I can see it.
like to say thank you for watching. What I've done is I've moved my camera now close to the river, so that's going to be interesting to see what we're going to get out of that. Anyway, I'll let you know in a month or two's time. Thanks. Bye.